another person playing. Which one gonna swipe? The end game now.
Cause he's gonna play it. Yeah.
Let's punch me.
I'm a little scared.
I press on before you.
What a beautiful day. What the? Whoa, fishy brothers, where did you all come from? Oh my gosh.
Fishy brothers.
Hello, guys. Wow, I would have never expected such a beautiful sight. Guess
who this is.
This is so amazing. Come on, guys, I got something to show you. It is very, very amazing. Let me show you in a second, boys. Let's go over here.
The fake fishy person. He actually eats. Second channel.
All right, guys. I'm gonna show you something very, very epic. Wait right here, guys. All right, I'm gonna need one
fish
volunteer. You look good, but you got a little too much fat going on down there. It's okay. It's just that all that fat on the weights, your belt, it's gonna hold you down. Not that you're going anywhere, you know. Obviously. Let's see.
Stop poking me.
Right,
that's not his phone.
You are the chosen one.
I put the comb down.
You're so beautiful. All right, get in the tube. Get in. Sit in it. This guy gave his fishy life so the rest of the fishy brothers in VR chat can reign. He is going to go. He will look over all the lands, and no defaults will be able to catch us off guard. Are you ready, fishy brother?
Okay.
Yes. All right.
Okay.
Say your goodbyes. Wait, what the? Oh, my. Oh, sorry about that. Let's redo that. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. guys, we are now in the swamp where our fishy buddhas mostly spend their time. However, this swamp, I hear
this is going to be the end of the video.
I want you to know that.
After this, you guys, we're going to have to end this.
Because this is our brother's channel. Fishy buddhas, nothing is going to be able to get in our way. And we are strong together. But let me just, I think, guys, there's something over here.
And after this, I say you don't.
Not really, but, anyways, let's keep moving. This is a dock.
Brandon, do you want to end this video?
Real fishy, would you mind jumping in and telling us other fishies if there's anything in the water? We want to know if it's safe to swim.
Of course.